So, this is just a tiny bowl of soil. You get a unicorn, a dying unicorn, and a flying fairy in it. And there's lots of decisions to make our fairy garden. So where shall we put this one? Shall we put that there? There. Yeah. That's how we turn. There. Put it in nice and hot so it doesn't fall over. Oh, look at this. It has little tiny flowers on. Shall we put that one on next?
How about we put it the opposite way so it can see the path there?
Oh, yeah. With all the pebbles what we have, which is right there.
Now, what should we do next?
You want to do the bunting?
Okay.
Yeah, put that one there. Wait. Put that one there. Put that one there.
No.
Is that good? There, that's better. We have some stickers to put on the button. So, make it look beautiful. Do you want to get that sticker off?
Okay, I'll get the pink one off.
I'm gonna put the pink one.
I'm gonna put it on the middle here.
Yeah, that's a good one. What?
The doorway.
Oh yeah. You can't really tell because it's just like light colors. Is that good?
Now we're gonna fold the bunting like that so it makes like a
Nice.
triangle shape.
Actually, let's put that one like
I'm
there.
gonna pick the blue one next.
The blue one?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, let's put this one on over here. The middle. Is that in the middle?
Yeah, that's in the middle.
Okay. Fold it. I'm gonna be folding it just like that. Wait.
Wait, it's falling down.
Is it going to be falling
No,
down?
how about we move the washing line?
Wait, oh, we moved the washing line there.
Yeah.
That good? Yeah, that's better. Which
Now
one,
we're
are you
going to
putting the
put
blue one on?
it right next to the pink.
Actually, to make it look colorful, do you want to... Didn't I just like put it in the same pattern, like again and again, and it'll look beautiful?
All right.
Hey,
Orange.
hey, what's happening?
Orange.
Is it, sorry.
How about we put the floor cloth in there? We don't have it.
Now, I'm gonna put the opposite one.
Yeah, that's a good spot to put it back. There. I'm gonna pick the green one next.
Oh, just do that one and then we'll continue the slider. Oh my goodness. Let's put that one on. Easy.
Like there, yeah. There.
It's starting to fall down.
There.
Yeah, that's sort of nice. Oh, we have a little tiny mushroom. We should put the mushroom here.
Yeah, there.
Yeah. Oh, look at the adorable mousey. That's cute.
Yeah. Put it on top of the mushrooms and look.
Nice.
Yeah.
Look at him. He's so
Where should we
cute.
put Belle?
Belle?
Wait, there's a unicorn, so should we can make it a unicorn?
Or should we do the... Yeah, let's do this. All
Okay.
multicolored pebbles.
Yeah,
Gonna start just like grab a just grab like a handful and then just sprinkle it all over. Just like in a line like there all the way to the wishing well and it'll look
Yeah,
nice.
so it's like a path.
Wanna put some on?
Yeah, put some on.
And some? And that?
Yeah.
Let's start putting them all on. Just like sprinkle.
I'll start by the wishing well.
Okay, that's a good idea.
It likes meat stuff.
Wow, they're actually really cute. But this one there, I'll put that one there.
They do really great progress. there.
Yeah, you do.
That does not look like a real garden though.
Oh, actually.
We should have put it like this.
Yeah.
But me.
Actually, let's. We're gonna hold the packet.
Okay, I'll hold the
packet. Just like, just sprinkle it like all over there.
Oh, yeah,
whoa! Spread it out, spread.
I still got a couple of these. What should I do with these? But should I get some of the water over here?
Oh no, some fell off again.
Uh-oh.
It's fine.
I really need to put some over here because that bit.
Wow. That is actually kind of neat.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's it.
I've still got a few more. I'll just
sprinkle them.
Like over here.
Yeah, just do that.
Yeah.
Do you want to do the unicorn?
Yeah.
Like there.
You should put them there.
You can put it in
place.
Oh, that is really adorable.
The unicorn,
one more. Just seeing that we have some more flowers. Can we put them on?
How about we put them at the front?
That's a good idea.
Oh, I guess well, I can place them.
Yeah. Okay. These are kind of hard to put these in. There's one. There's two. I need the other one now.
I want to place another yellow.
Okay.
In the tree one.
Wait, actually a white. Oh wait, it looks neater.
And then I'm gonna do a yellow, so it's like a pattern.
Yeah, it does actually.
Yellow.
Oh yeah, we have enough to do another pattern. That is really cool.
Pink and
can you see that it's just like...
How about we do some behind it as well, so it looks...
Like, do you want to?
Yeah.
Just like there and stuff.
Yeah.
There. And my purple one over here. Oh, it fell down. Oh, come on, Flower, you're not lazy. There. That's a good one. Oh, magic.
Should I put it in between the flowers?
Oh, my goodness.
It was like hidden. I can think of all of it.
Oh, the mouse fell down. Okay. You're okay, little mouse. We're about. So next, what do you want to do? Do you want to just finish off the button?
Let's do this.
Oh yeah, sprinkle. You know what you could actually do?
Some out. Sprinkle.
You sprinkle it all over.
Oh, get some falling out.
Sprinkle it.
What is
it? It's just going everywhere. Is that enough for this?
I'll go get the one that fell off.
Back on.
Yeah.
That's nice. Pretty good. Gonna finish up the bunny. No, let's not finish up the bunny. Oh, look at it. Do you want to play with it?
No, I don't want to play with it.
This is our fairy garden, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.